Hello everyone, this is Reevan. Welcome back to InSurprise. Today I am back with a new video for all of you. But if you click on the like and subscribe button for more cool videos from Reevan Surprise. So in today's video, we are going to teach you different shapes and solids. So let's quickly get started. A cube has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. A tetrahedron has 4 triangular faces, 6 edges and 4 vertices. A square base pyramid or pentahedron has 5 flat faces, 8 edges and 5 vertices. A cuboid or rectangular prism has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. A cone has 2 faces, 1 edge and 1 vertex. A cylinder has 3 faces, 2 edges and 0 vertices. A pentagonal prism has 7 faces, 15 edges and 10 vertices. A triangular prism has 5 flat faces, 9 edges and 6 vertices. A sphere has 1 curved surface, 0 flat faces, 0 edges and 0 vertices.
Click on the subscribe button for more cool videos from Reevan Surprise, and don't forget to click on the little bell icon for notifications whenever I upload a video. I'm Reevan, see you in my next video. Bye bye. But before you go, as usual, check out the playlist. Bye.
Hello everyone.